You are watching the GNOME Shell40Port Guide for Extensions. To make your extension available on GNOME Shell40, you need to add 40 to shell version. Older GNOME Shell versions treating local and stable versions differently. GNOME Shell 40 treats them the same. For example, if you use 40.0, all of these versions will be supported on local and stable versions. To check the current shell version, you can use package version and parse that to integer. Since some namespaces have been removed, you can use try and catch block like this. Or you can use version checking to have the same behavior. GNOME Shell 40 is using GTK 4 for preferences dialog. It means you need to move your preferences UI to GTK 4. If you are using template classes for UI like this, you can load it on your perfs.js file like this. If you are using GTK Builder, you should use Builder Scope to connect signals, because GTK Builder is now connecting all the signals automatically. For example, if your template file has signal handler like this, you need to create a class that implements Builder Scope with that handler. You should set the scope before adding the UI file to the builder. When you click on button, this function will be called. Builder scope should have all the handler functions. GTK builder throws an error otherwise. In GTK 4, all widgets are visible by default, except top level windows, popovers, and dialogues. There isn't any need to use show all and destroy signal in your widget anymore. There isn't any style properties on GTK 4. You should use a style class and CSS instead. For example, if you are doing this, you can use a style class property. And then create a CSS file, for example, perfs.css, and load it in your perfs.js file with GTK CSS provider. In GTK 4, you can navigate the widgets tree with these functions. Packing doesn't exist in GTK 4. For expand property, use vexpand and hexpand. Fill property is true by default, and you don't need to use it here. GTK 4 doesn't have margin left and margin right. Use margin start and margin end instead. Shadow type doesn't exist in GTK 4 for GTK frame, GTK viewport, and GTK scrolled window. If you are using the shadow type property, just remove it. On GTK 4, draw value property for GTK scale is false by default. Set draw value as true if you want to have draw value. On GTK 4, you can use getRoot to have preferences top level window. Resize doesn't exist in GTK 4 anymore. Changing the default width and height properties can change the preferences window size. To create your custom icon theme, you can set icon name for GTK object. Add your icon file here. And use add search path for icon theme. GTK icon theme no longer has get default. Use get for display instead. Unlike GTK3, when you set CanFocus property as false for an object, all the descendants no longer can be focused. For example, here GTK toggle button cannot be focused because CanFocus property on GTK box is false. To fix that, you need to set CanFocus property as true for GTK box. In GTK4, we have class specific add for these widgets. For example, for GTK box, pack start and pack end has been replaced by prepend and append. On GTK4, these GTK header bar functions have new names. The default value for set show title buttons is true. You don't need to use it if you want to have title button. With set title bar, you can add your GTK header bar to the window just like before. GTK4 doesn't have set subtitle function in GTK header bar. If you want to have the old subtitle behavior, you can use title widget property with title and subtitle class like this. GTK4 doesn't have GTK file chooser button. You can use GTK button and GTK file chooser native to have the same behavior. In your perfs.js file, you can open the file chooser with show and get the file URI on response. GTK4 doesn't have GTK menu, GTK menu bar, and GTK menu item. You can use these alternatives with GTK menu button. You can use top level menu element with GTK menu button. On perfs.js file, you can create a simple action with GIO and then add the action to the window. You can create your own GTK popover menu with menu. On your JS file, you can create a new popover menu from model. These are the icon size property value in GTK4. To show and hide with animation for these widgets, you need to use these functions. GTK Picture is a new widget on GTK4. It's better to use GTK Image for icons and GTK Picture for other images. GTK menu button doesn't support GTK image for its icon anymore. To fix that, you can use icon name and icon size properties inside GTK menu button. Add controller is a new function in GTK widget and helps you to add controller to the widget. If you are using GTK event controller key like this, you can add the GTK event controller key to the preferences window with add controller function. GTK radio button doesn't exist in GTK4. To have the same behavior, you can use GTK toggle button with group property. Linked style class makes toggle buttons glue together. You can use GTK4 builder tool to validate your template files. You can also convert your GTK3 template files to GTK4. While the Builder tool can help you to convert GTK 3 to GTK 4, it cannot convert everything. You need to change some parts manually. In the next video, I will talk about the GNOME Shell overview. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel if you don't want to miss that. Please like and share so more extension developers can see this video. If you need any help with your extension, you can ask us on GNOME Metrics channel.